And this is a big breaking news we are getting to you now, just ahead of Prime Minister Modi's rally in Dantewada. Maoists now have held around 300 villagers hostage in Sukma. The villagers were stopped from attending Prime Minister's rally. Hemendra with us for more details. Hemendra, what more details can you share with us?
Well, several hundred villagers who were on their way to Dantewada for the Prime Minister's rally, they have been stopped by the Naxals in Morena village in Sukma district of Chhattisgarh. These are the initial reports that we are getting. Locals have confirmed this to us that yes, indeed, these people were on their way to the Prime Minister's rally and they have indeed been stopped by the Naxals. But the police have not been able to confirm this yet because the entire security apparatus is focusing on Dantewada, and also this place is at some distance from the district headquarters in Sukma. The local police are saying that they have sent their parties and very soon they would be in a position to either confirm or deny this. But yes, locals have confirmed this to us that over several hundred villages, in fact, have been stopped by Naxals from going to the Prime Minister's rally.
All right, Hemendra, please stay with us. Let's listen into a fresh reaction we are getting. Then I'm just returning back to you.
देखिए भारतीय जनता पार्टी की सरकार और प्रधानमंत्री का दौरा दंतेवाड़ा नक्सलवाद क्षेत्र में कहीं न कहीं ये नक्सलवादियों के मन में भय का वातावरण है जिससे ये लोग कायरतापूर्ण कार्रवाई कर रहे हैं नागरिकों का अपहरण करना एक पुलिया के निर्माण को रोकना विकास को रोकना ये नक्सलियों के चेहरे को उजागर करता है सरकार इसके सामने झुकेगी नहीं सरकार मुकाबला करेगी
Let's return back to Hemendra. Now, Hemendra, though you're telling us that the local police for the moment is neither confirming nor denying these reports, but we know that the Maoists in the region really have called for a two-day ban and appeal to villagers to not be a part of this rally, isn't it?
Yes, the Naxals had, in fact, distributed literature, widespread propaganda they did that they were opposing the Prime Minister's rally in Dantewada and advised the villagers not to participate in it. And today, when these villagers were on their way to Dantewada, they were intercepted by the Naxals in Sukma and they have, in fact, been stopped from going to the Prime Minister's rally. Not just this. They have blocked several roads, cut several trees. These are the reports also that are coming. All roads that come towards Dantewada from the interior parts of Bastar have been blocked by the Naxals because they are opposing the Prime Minister's rally. And they have stopped these villages from marching towards the Prime Minister's rally.
And Hemendra, in the wake of these reports, what really is being done as far as security, you know, really goes? Because we know that this area is just about 70 to 80 kilometers away from Dantewada, the exact spot where Prime Minister Modi is expected to address that rally.
Well, as far as security arrangements for the Prime Minister's rally in Dantewada is concerned, it's absolute foolproof security arrangements have been made. The entire focus of the entire security establishment is on Dantewada. And as a result, there is little or no police presence in the interior parts of Bastar from where these villages were coming towards Dantewada. As far as security in these areas is concerned, it's next to nothing. So the Naxals have been able to strike at will and they have been able to stop the villages from marching towards the rally venue because there is no police presence. Otherwise, also there is next to very little police presence in these areas. But today, because the entire police force has been shifted towards Dantewada, the security arrangements are being made in Dantewada. The entire the other areas have been left neglected. So the Naxals have got slight advantages as far as these areas are concerned.
Okay, and Hemendra, even as we are getting those latest visuals of Prime Minister Modi now landing there and he will be heading to that spot where he will be addressing that rally. Hemendra, you know, Narendra Modi is the first Prime Minister since Rajiv Gandhi to visit this region now. Why is this visit so very important, Hemendra?
Well, the BJP government at the center and also at the state, they have been stating their resolve to fight against the Naxal menace time and again. And this visit is part of that resolve to fight the menace and infuse that confidence, not just in the people and the government, but also amongst the security forces, because this is the front line, going into the heart of Naxal-infested, the Naxal den, Bastar, Dantewada, where the Naxals have been able to strike at will for the past several years. So this sends across a very strong message to the Naxals as well. And this is one reason why the Naxals have retaliated in the manner in which they have. And they have objected not just to the Prime Minister's rally in propaganda. They have also blocked roads and they have also taken people hostage, so to say, in the sense that they have stopped people from going towards the Prime Minister's rally.
So, Hemendra, in a larger sense, the Maoists also wanting to assert their message, isn't it? Because if these reports of 300 villagers taken hostage by them in Sukma are true, this could actually turn into a worrisome situation then.
Well, these villagers, these villagers are the ones who form, it's their support that the Naxals are fighting for as well. So they have been stopped as of now. Whether they have been taken hostage, that would be clear in some while from now. But as of now, they have been stopped from marching towards the Prime Minister's rally. The police have not yet been contacted by anyone. And the police on their own have not been able to contact anyone.
Okay.
So it's a little premature to say that they have been taken hostage at this stage. But yes, they have been stopped from marching towards the Prime Minister's rally. And they are doing it at several places. And in fact, because...
Okay, Hemendra, then we await an official word from you on more details on that crisis, if really that has erupted for the moment. Many thanks for getting us those details.